sports. It's in the game.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Yeah. Well, what a venue this is for MMA. We are underway right here at Scotiabank Arena in Toronto, Ontario. Oh, nice job to block the kick.
Great job getting that kick home. Nice body kick.
Back to his feet. Oh, he lands a massive kick here.
Nice leg kick. And blocks that hard punch.
Oh, and he lands another combination here, really starting to get into a striking groove.
I mean, and stringing them together so effectively, never throwing the same attack more than once. What a job to recognize all the openings in his opponent's defenses.
Goes upstairs for an elbow. DC, he is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Ooh.
Nice leg kick.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Well, his opponent seemed to be stunned to a significant extent, but was
landing massive shots.
This one could be over soon. High level guard pass there as he moves into half court.
You know the guy's going to his left on the pass, but you cannot stop him. He is tremendous at passing the guard.
And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Beautiful reaction by him there, DC. Caught the kick and immediately countered with a perfectly timed takedown.
I mean, John, when you can have a reactionary takedown, it's usually the easiest one because you don't have to go and find the takedown. You just see something, you counter and react on it, and it makes the takedown much easier.
Back to the feet. Well, it looks as though that strike maybe opened up a cut around the eye area.
Yeah, it looks like that strike opened up a cut, John, but it's nothing to worry about now. But he's got to start to protect it. Lands that beautiful jab.
Oh, another ground strike gets through. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
As we go way beyond sky's the limit, and you know who we are, we shooting from the moon and land on the stars. At this point, if you don't see, I'm one of the greatest. I played a long time up in the league with the majors. In every history book, they add a couple more. By the way, I take them through stages. On different levels, lead the way, lead in the pages. Regardless, I'm a lover, I don't care how they hate. That's right. No matter how they try, so you can never replace them. I live my life bold and courageous.
All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Oh, double jab splits the guard.
Oh, my goodness, what a kick. Nice leg kick.
Oh, that jab alerted his opponent. Targeting the body with the kick now.
I mean, right away, no feeling out process. These boys just went and started fighting.
Oh, massive kick lands flush. Huge kick lands again. Oh, punches in bunches as he lands another combination there. Really doing a nice job stringing his shots together.
He's doing a great job of stringing the shots together and also just mixing up the targets and the attacks. Great job finding different places for his strikes to land.
Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Big power shot there. Able to block that one.
Oh, he lands another shot to the head.
Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land.
Big kick. Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. So pretty good recovery by the opponent after getting stunned pretty good. Got to capitalize on those opportunities.
I mean, you can't waste these opportunities. You don't get them as often as you'd like. So to get a guy hurt, you got to find a way to finish the fight. Oh, nice big takedown. What a technique. What a takedown. Great high impact skill.
You could feel the canvas reverberating here at the broadcast.
I mean, right there. Boom, 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 boom. It's like me running anywhere, John.
Leading now. Nasty cut on his nose. Oh, he gets tagged again. Nice combination. Quick level change now. Oh! Straight right is there. Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. The official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
I got blood on my hand, I got blood on the floor, I got blood on my face. Am I to take someone out? I'm about to take someone out. I'm about to take someone out. Before it takes me,
plenty ways get rich. Plenty ways get hit. Run up the bears, I'm behind the man, get the key, but I stay out the mix. Stack up the cheddar, got plenty ways. I'm a trendsetter, got plenty ways. I keep getting better, got plenty ways. 100%, I got plenty ways.
I got blood on my face. I'm about to take someone out. I'm about to take someone out. I'm about to take someone out before they take me out.
Yeah, I had to make a decision. I can't let them alter my vision. You know my dog's gonna eat, so we keeping it hot in the kitchen.
championship fight. This should be good. Block that strike. How he stayed upright.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talks to your toughness.
Lands a good combination. Oh, with authority, the body. All right, so he's landed a few semi uppercuts already, DC. Gotta think he goes back to it.
He's hurt bad. Oh, that's a nice strike.
Crazy numbers round one. Well, one got through. That kick was blocked. Oh, nasty cut on his lip. Well done. Oh, he catches the leg there and then works it into a takedown. High-level mixed martial arts there. Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel.
I mean, it was perfect. It was absolutely perfect, John. Great placement on that uppercut.
Well, no denying that he rocked him, but couldn't stop. Huge shot being landed on both sides. Oh, he dove with the punch and he lands. And he's back up again, so the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups. 2 minutes now to go around one. Nice defense there, huge block.
He closes the distance beautifully, he's got a single collar tie.
Straight punch there again, been there all night.
That was a nice combination there.
Champ, look at that redness underneath his elbow. A lot of those strikes to the body starting to pile up.
Getting beat up and being smart enough to not be headhunting the entire time. I like this. I like this approach.
Thunderous leg kick grounds his opponent, lifting a little bit, trying to stay upright. But man, that changed the complexion of this fight.
John, he's hurt. He's hurt really badly by that one big leg kick.
An uppercut in!
45 seconds to go here in round one. Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands and he's doing it.
This is big. That's big.
Oh, ankle pick to get this fight down. As his opponent postures up, he opens it. Well, we'll see if he postures up and can get some of his ground strikes going here. Second round, straight ahead. All right, there's the horn indicating the end of the round. So the fighter now with a cut on his lip. That is something he's going to have to deal with. You see the cut man not wasting any time getting in there. We'll see if he can shut that thing and prevent it from being a factor for him moving forward.
He's scared of you now. He's felt good.
Well, he had a lot more than a puncher's chance coming in. Big knockdown for him in the previous round. Here we are, early round two. Capacity crowd on its feet as this technique on the overhand. Now he's hooked.
That's one of those shots that if you take one of them, if you end the night, that one landed right on the spot.
Back to his feet. All right, so he's got the ground and pound game going here. Postures up now and lands a vicious head strike. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. All right, so now we start to see some redness underneath the elbow. You gotta think he's gonna continue to attack the body with all of his strikes.
Well, his opponent has not. He landed it perfectly. Perfect placement, perfect position. What a huge blow and a big moment in this fight.
Still plenty of time to go here, round two. All right, so a wise decision by him to continue to attack that cut, and it's getting wider by the minute.
It's getting wider by the minute. This guy is a fantastic fighter, and he's as smart as they come. So the moment that cut opened up, you knew that that would become his focus, and we are seeing it very clear right now.
And that's the danger in the engagement there.
Oh, man, that cut on his lip is not getting any better. The mouth wide open. Nicely done to the body. Well, I am not going out on a limb when I say he is on the wrong side of this fight. Maybe a little bit rattled after getting knocked down earlier.
That's exactly what you expect. Like, he took such a bad knockdown early. It's going to be on him to build back into this fight as we go forward.
That is going to do it! I mean, you gotta be kidding me with that knockout. If that is not the number one play on SportsCenter tonight, I'm not sure what would top it. One of the best knockouts we've seen all.
Eventually, it will show itself. Right now, it's starting to show.
He tries to work it into a takedown. Another nice kick there. Solid series of kicks. They're all landing now. Oh. Under 90 seconds to go. Oh, well timed with the knee to the head. All right, so some definite damage underneath the elbow now on the side of his opponent. A lot of strikes to the body starting to add up.
Yeah, a lot of strikes to the body and mixing up the attack, not being one-dimensional, not editing inside the octagon. I think he has fought beautifully right now, and it's starting to show itself.
He's having his way with him here. There's the kick. It's blocked. All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedown. Well, you can sense the corner frustration. He has not had any answer for these body shots, and now you see the visible damage.
Well, his coaches are wondering, where's the defenses? We worked on this. We knew this would be an attack that he would do. Why are you not doing what you've trained? He's got to change something, man. He's got to tuck that elbow. He's got to roll and turn. He cannot continue to take these body shots.
All right, that's the end of the round. You see the fighter's got a cut on his lip, not necessarily a Robbie Lawler lip opening, if you know what I'm talking about, but certainly something that could be a source of adversity here moving forward. Cut man in there quickly to try to shore it up. All right, DC, we got a few clips of the damage done in that. Round two here. All right, next round is now underway. Hopefully the action continues at a high level. Pretty good first 5 minutes.
Pretty good first 5 minutes. Both of them can really pick it up. Let's see who decides they're going to lead the dance as we go forward.
Oh, he continues to attack the body yet again here, just as he did in the previous round.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. And here once more with the official decision is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 28 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by Knockout Assassin.
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win in style tonight.
He did everything he needed to do to find the knockout. Now he can celebrate with his family and friends as they earn this spectacular victory.
Just like right now. We just can't pipe down. This is life.
They can't hold me down.